Now discuss the chapter is functions. The first definition is interval. A subset capital A, is said to be an interval if set of x comma y such that x belongs to A comma y belongs to A, and x less than A less than y, then A belongs to capital A. A subset A is said to be, an interval if set of x comma y such that x belongs to A comma y belongs to A, and x less than y less than A, then A belongs to capital A. So types of intervals. If A comma B belongs to R and A less than B, first one, A comma B is equal to set of x comma y, it is A less than x less than B comma A less than x less than B is said to be an open interval. Closed A comma B is equal to A less than R equal to X less than R equal to B is said to be closed interval. And closed A comma open B is equal set of A less than R equal to X less than B. A less than R equal X less than B is said to be closed A open B. Equal set of A less than X less than R equal to B is said to be open A and closed B. If set of A to infinity, is equal to X is greater than or equal to A, minus infinity comma A closed is equal to set of x is less than or equal to A. And next one is the Cartesian product. Order pair. If a small a and a small b, are two elements, then set of singleton set A comma B is said to be an order pair. And is denoted by open interval A comma B. Here A is called first element. And B is called second element. And next one is Cartesian product. Let capital A and capital B are two sets. then set of x comma y such that x belongs to a comma y belongs to b, then set of x comma y such that x belongs to a comma y belongs to b is said to be a Cartesian product, is said to be Cartesian product of two sets. Cartesian product of two sets is represented as Cartesian product of A and B is represented as A cross B and is read as A cross B. Suppose if A is equal to set of 1 comma 2 comma 3 and B is equal to set of P comma Q comma R. Set of P comma Q comma R, then Cartesian product is equal to, then A cross B is equal to set of 1 comma P, 1 comma Q, 1 comma R, 2 comma P, 2 comma Q, 2 comma R and 3 comma P, 3 comma Q, 3 comma R is the Cartesian product of capital A and capital B. If A comma B are two sets, then N of A cross B is equal to N of B cross A is equal to N of A into N of B. If A comma B are the two sets, then N of A cross B is equal to N of B cross A is equal to N of A into N of B.